takes the snap, looks back to pass, and he's going to the end zone and caught for a touchdown by Tuf Borland. All-American linebacker going to Ohio State, and he comes in, catches a touchdown with 36 seconds remaining in the first half.